Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the door handle, exterior door handle. This is a BMW 1 series 2016 model. Okay, this is the rear passenger door side. All three doors are the same, just I will make a video for the driver door because you will have the locking mechanism and it's the same, but I'll make another video for that. Okay, here on the interior you'll have this plastic. Remove it. Okay. Inside you'll find a screw, a Torx. Usually it's T20, but I think it's T27 or it's a hexagonal head. Wait a moment. Okay. I'll try. Okay. Five is too big.
I'll try 4.
Hexagonal head.
Yes, this is it.
You see the direction that I put the screwdriver in? It's not like this, it's like this. You will see the screw. Unscrew this. Completely, okay? Leave your screwdriver here. Now you can remove this plastic cover, okay? Pull up and down, up and down. Okay, maybe the screw is not completely. Okay. You can see the screw? Okay, this came out. This model have light here. You need to remove this. Pull upward. Okay. Now you need to pull to the right. And this is it. How you take out the door handle. Okay, now to put it back. It's good. Put it back here. You need to remove this thing just to make some place to insert. Okay? Put it in this position. And you need a hook. Okay. What you need to do is to bring this. Wait a moment.
I will show.
Wait a moment. Okay. Here inside. I don't know if you can see it. Okay. Is this metal thing? Wait a moment. Focus on this. You have a metal thing that you need to pull with the hook. Is this? You cannot see it. Wait a moment. Okay. You see this metal thing here? Put a hook under, pull. Put the hook, pull. And after that, you can see? Okay. And after that, you need to put this thing behind this metal thing. Okay? I will do it. I hope you understand what you need to do.
Okay. Now I need to pull this metal clip. Okay. And after that, put back the door handle behind this. It's not so easy, but you can do it. Perfect. I put the metal. Okay, it's back. You need to put back this after you lock the metal thing. I will try one more time. I don't know if it's a special thing, a special tool for this, but you need a hook. Okay, I will put the light in place. Okay, and I'll put back the cap. Okay, I will screw. Now I will test the door. It works fine. I'll put back the plastic cap from inside. And this is it. How you remove the door handle
on your BMW 1 series. I will make a video for the driver side. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.